sometimes.
What I try to do with my songs always is I try not to make them a biography of myself. It's not important for me that people listening to the album will know about what's going on in my life. I only want them to feel something and associate with their lives. I want them to resonate with my songs. That's why I never write mother, child, peace, Israel, Palestine. You won't find these words in my albums ever, even though these are subjects that inspire me and influence me very much. Because it was made at home, a lot of it was recorded at home. Because it was made while I was breastfeeding my child, which is an incredible situation to make an album, then it is the purest and most beautiful vision of now that I could come up with. Yeah.